the media funded by anti-Hindus, the mainstream media, Indian media is the worst corrupt media, prostitutes. I have a small story. One clinical trial research specialist, doctors, how they do the clinical trial on new medicines. On animals, they do the clinical trial first and then on human beings. One top guy who does clinical trials, he tells his assistants, we have decided to use journalists in India instead of rats for testing the medicines. The assistants asked, why? Two reasons. One, more number of journalists are found than the rats. Second, there are some things the rats are not ready to do for money. Worst corrupt media in the world. They will do anything for money and their TRP. And I tell you, this media drives the politicians and their decisions. That media drives end to end. They drive the officials and their decisions. They drive the police and their decisions. They drive politicians and their decisions. The media cult in India has decided to eliminate Hinduism from India. And it is absolutely heavily funded and owned by anti-Hindus. When I say media, not only the news channels, entertainment channels, I include the cinema industry, entertainment industry. Heavily anti-Hindu, directly, indirectly, in every small, every frame shown in the movies are aimed, focused in destroying Hinduism, Hindu culture. It is detailed, deeply micromanaged. 99% of the movie space, screen space is dedicated to anti-Hindu ideas and eliminating Hinduism, Hindu thought currents, Hindu ideas, everything related to Hinduism.